Tommy, Tomas, it's Cortez. ¿Qué pasa?
Things are interesting. How are you, my friend?
I wanted to ask you about Mercedes.
Okay, what about her?
Oh, Tommy, I hear these stories, all these stories. I don't know what to think. Maybe she thinks she could do what she likes. But Tommy, tell me, is it true?
Is what true?
These stories I hear. She really going to be a lawyer. Tommy, the shame. The shame. You know, we Cortez are a proud family. We would never allow a daughter of ours to become a lawyer. Please, tell me if it's so. I don't think I could take it.
Oh, Colonel, I can assure you, Mercedes is never going to become a lawyer. Don't worry about it.
Oh, thank you, Tommy. Tommy, thank you. The shame would be unbearable. Anyway, Tommy, you must excuse me, all right? The new Minister of Interior has arrived. Many years ago, I killed his father in a failed coup, so I must be polite. Hey, good day, amigo.
Tommy, it's Ernest. Ernest Kelly.
Hey, how are you?
I'm doing okay. I'll need a stick to walk, but I should be back at work soon enough.
Good.
I heard about Lance. What a little prick, huh?
Yes.
Never trust a man who walks the streets in his pajamas, that's what I say. Glad you killed him. I hope it was painful for the prick.
I think it was. You know, I just didn't think he was like that.
Tommy, for a raging lunatic, you're pretty naive. I'll be back at work soon. Teach you a thing or two about life, you hear?
Take your time, Ernest. Look after yourself.
Case it in Vice City.
I'll have to play another song.
Your moment!
Stay away from me.
One. Central. Stop.
I'm innocent.
Asshole!